closed places and public places. So mas maganda ang city ordinance natin kaysa national law, yung Republic Act 9211. Kasi kung saan yung lugar na merong roofing, merong atip, no? Bawal manigarilyo. And we would like to go back in the time na ganun lang ang paghuhuli, no? Hindi na natin sasabihin na ito siya na smoking dito is a smoking area. So we hope that everybody will still abide with the law after 10 years na, no? After this day, sana lahat pa rin mag-follow sa ating ordinance and the Republic Act. And I hope through the presence of our councilors here, we will be amending the ordinance and make it 100% smoke-free. Wala nang mga smoking room. Payag ba kayo, wala smoking room? Actually, negligible lang naman ang number of establishments na may smoking room. Out of the 34,000 establishments in Davao City, less than 20 lang ang merong smoking room. So pwede natin gawin 100% smoke-free ang Davao. Okay ba yan?